I am paying attention. I'm just posting that I am live. And I bought myself a snack. So. I got that too. It's one nuggies. Just doing something real quick here. Whoa, sudden increase in followers here. I mean, I know that, but like, PTSD, bro. Don't mind me, just talking about personal conversation. That looks so super pretty. Okay, sorry for the wait. We'll start. And like I said, you're gonna see, my thing go down to new game a lot, or load game, because my son plays it. Oh, lovely, the hand's twitching. Just realized that. It's not like my son will mind. I'll probably be past the part he always gets stuck at.
We With Playtime Co.'s new patented elastic plastic, you can stretch, pull, and twist Mommy Longlegs in the craziest ways. She loves watching you play. When you're having fun, she's having fun. The new Mommy Longlegs from Playtime Co. What's the time?
Wake up time. Do you want it or not? My cat stole one of my nuggies. Fix it. Hey! Harley, piss off. No. Harley's my dog. She's only a year or so old though, right? So. Okay, if you weren't here for the last stream, but it's up on my YouTube if you would like to watch it, AmasDenYT. Or actually on YouTube it's just called AmasDen, I believe, with hearts. But if you want some recollection of what happened last time. Basically, we came into the factory, we did some puzzles, we got chased after by Huggy Wuggy, and then we came to here, where we unlocked the door, where there was a doll inside. Her name is Poppy. Yeah, it was kind of short and sweet, like I say a prologue, but not really a prologue, you know? Introductions to the lore, more or less. On the factory. Which intrigues you to want to know more, you know? Hence why I call it a prologue. I don't gotta move this or anything. Oh, hello. That's not creepy or obvious at all. No, it's fine. Totally fine. Locked. As I figured. Honestly, I may have noticed it, or I may not have noticed it, if I hadn't put the subtitles up. I hope my chewing is not too obvious. Oh, don't tell me I'm not going to see any more of my little dino friend. I'd miss my little dino friend. Oh. That's closed off. That's what I just came through. I mean, probably. Well, we've got to explore everything, right? So. Oh, would you look at that? It's locked as well. So that's the thing. All right, well, I guess I have to go that way. What choice do I have? See, I would not have noticed that if I didn't see the subtitle. Okay, I see what I gotta do. Oh, fudge. This is gonna be annoying, I can tell you that much already. Oh, fudge. Can I just, like, right from here? How do I get up there? Like, the minute I swing forward, it... like, surely I've got to keep hold until I get past, right? Oh, I did it. Oh, I did it. Oh, I did it. Okay, never want to do that again. Let's get to a saving point. That'd be great. Yeah. Just fall over. This isn't spooky at all. Not spooky at all. Just some red jam on the floor, surely. I picked up the puppy key, lovely. I cannot pick up the doll head, that's unfortunate. That's what that is. I am not going back there. Surely.
Does someone need a hug?
Not really.
Give me a big squeeze. I promise I won't bite.
The fact that you have to promise that is concerning, Huggy Wuggy. From the get-go. What do I... Oh, the poppy keys for that door. Okay. Hopefully I don't have to come back there again because I don't want to. Ooh. I picked up a thingy. It's one of the kitty ones. I mean, I'll switch over to the kitty one. Oh, there's a videotape. Well, what am I supposed to... Wait, there's a piece of paper here. Am I supposed to pick up those blueprints? Are they a thing? No. I don't think so. I can't even fling my arm. Oh, there's a tape thingy right here.
Playtime Co. is the product of a great man by the name of Elliot Ludwig. Divorced, but a family man at heart. His sights were always set on bringing amazing toys to amazing children around the globe. Ludwig spent countless hours in the factory, working overtime relentlessly in an attempt to continuously innovate and surprise. In the 1960s, an unfortunate family death had pushed Ludwig down to his lowest. But with so much ambition, he rose back up and continued to fulfill his vision for the Playtime Co. toy factory. Ludwig could never be content leaving a project unfinished.
Poppy is his dead daughter.
One man come to create such an astounding empire. How did he manage to stay
that was the family
even
death.
After suffering such a tragic loss? It all began in the fateful year of 19...
19 what? I swear sometimes these should just be called fish nuggets. The texture is just like fish. When it comes to McDonald's. You know what I just noticed? That I find other streamers don't tend to stick around too much for. Is the drawings on the wall. Like, why is there a blue cat? Something cat. Then there's Huggy Wuggy. Huggy Wuggy and Kissy Missy. Poppy and something else. Hey, I think that's supposed to be catnip. Like right there. In that one. It could be Picky Piggy. That's Kissy Missy and the little girl. Huggy Wuggy. Don't know what that means. Am I not supposed to open something? Oh. Well, that works. Oh. Wasn't she supposed to talk to me in that office? I did not see her at all.
Oh, sorry. I didn't mean to scare you. I was just trying to get the power back on. Here.
Another wraparound in here somewhere? Oh, I see it now. Never mind. Okay. Poppy, you make it hard. See, I can't. Let's go around here first. Then around there. I don't know how I managed that.
I was stuck in there for so long. Thank you. I'd like to pay you back. There's a train station.
I hit you with that bench, but you were like kind of over this way. Well, I can't fit in that vent, Missy.
Well, I'm still a doll.
Don't you shush. Like you know anything. Shit. There we go. I got it. It's fine. It's fine, guys. I got it. I got it.
Hey,
we're good.
I should be able
That's
to
not creepy.
The fence. This way.
Ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-da-da-da. What the fuck? Oh, I did not like that one bit. I clenched my butt. I clenched my butt just a little bit. It's just a little clenched. Whee! Can I see her crawl through there if I'm like at the perfect angle? I mean, probably, but. A buzzy bee, that's me. Sure is, but I haven't even seen you yet. Oh no, it's too scary. I gotta go. I'm gonna leave. No, I know I gotta go down the hall. Geronimo! I don't think this is healthy for our health. Well, let's go anyway. Cause YOLO, apparently. Even for a factory. Oh, it's this stupid one. Holy frick. What? What in the fudge knuckles is this? Okay. Hear me out. Fuck. Okay. How am I supposed to? Okay. How do I already hook the hand I need? Right there. Okay. What if I stay as close? close to the edge as possible. We just take it slow. Fuck. Once I do that one activates. So what's the point? Okay, I'm actually stumped by this puzzle. I'm legitimately stumped. What do I do? That's the hole I came out of. Or did I come out of a hole in the ceiling? I don't know. I don't fucking know. Elliot Ludwig. And there's some other names. Wait a minute, what if I... Oh, no, I'm not that stupid, so... Yeah, I'm not. So... What if I... do that. Oh, I did it. I'm doing it. I'm doing it. But then there's a matter of that. Oh yeah. I knew I'd figure it out. Just took some time. But it was complicated. That was a tricky puzzle. You took my hand! How dare you take my hand?
Mommy heard that Miss Hoppy was going to just give you the train code to escape. Now, how is that fun? Instead, why don't we make a game out of it?
The game give me Poppy.
While you're still alive.
Well, first off, I need a new hand. PJ Pugapaler. For a split second there, I could not remember his name, so... You're lucky I popped out with it. Because then that would have been awkward. Oh my goodness. You know, when you're watching someone play this game, you really don't know the quite extent of a room or area because you're not experiencing it for yourself. This play area would be pretty epic. Would be pretty cool. But, oh, I can go up here. Is there any collectibles in here that anyone has missed? I wonder if there is. Mommy Long Legs drawing. I can make it spin! Oh, that's pretty cool. Let's see. Whee! Look at it go! They don't spin, unfortunately. What about this? Does this spin? Can you imagine being on this as a little kid? You're kind of scary. It's a little mini Ferris wheel. Wouldn't you fall off that? I can't go in the slides. I don't know what the fuck that noise was, but I'm gonna ignore it. That must have been where the parents sat. Where they're going to be adoptee parents. Yes! Picked up train token! Am I just picking up Monopoly pieces now? That legit looked like the train from Monopoly. But I knew it! How did I guess that? That there's fucking collectibles in the fucking play area. Like, I just guessed that. I didn't know that. I didn't think there was gonna be any more collectibles. I was like, oh, I collected that thing. Hopefully there was none in chapter one, because I didn't see any. And I was looking around in chapter one. I was trying to make the best of it. Can't spin this one, apparently. It doesn't want to spin. It must be stuck. I can go in here. You can't bounce though. Like you're supposed to be able to. Now I'm just going around looking for collectibles. At this point. Okay, there's nothing in here. Can I climb up here? Can I, like, get up there somehow? Like, is there anything up there? I don't think there would be. Like, if you legitimately can't get up there without, like, completely focusing, I don't think they would put something up there. I don't think there's gonna be anything up in these bleachers over here. I can't even get over there. Freaking castle walls. But there's some more train path back that way. Little booth. Little house thing to play in. This one is a huggy wuggy side. So I'm guessing there might have been a boys and girls side. Just depending. And my hand faces through that one. There's nothing on the seats. Yeah, I don't think there's anything else in here. There was just one token in the office. Therefore, it wouldn't be too big of a stretch to think that there's only one token in here as well. There might be tokens in each of the games. I just never paid attention. Whoa. What the fuck is that? That alarmed me greatly.
Preparing for departure. 3, 2, 1. Choo-choo!
Choo-choo! Okay, I need a green hand. That's what I need. And no, there's no more, thingies around here. As far as I can see, anyway. Musical memory, huh? Go in the door. I'm trying to see if there's any other statues. I guess there wouldn't be, huh? Hello, hello. Can you hear me just fine, by the way? I've been wondering that this whole time. I'm gonna make sure my feet. Oh, yes. Okay. That's good. That's good. That's good. That's good. Because the less I have to go out of something, the less time I need to fix it. Okay, I cannot see a darn thing in here. Ooh. There we go, I can see a little bit better now. So how are you doing today? I myself am pretty good. Ah, this makes sense. I myself don't work till Sunday, and as for the rest of my shifts, I'm not quite sure yet. Not quite sure right now. I was looking at my shifts, so... Shoot. It errored because I let my phone go out. No paint in machine. Okay. What do I need to do? Need to find some more paint? Where do I find this paint? I would have guessed in here, but I guess not. Oh, is it a timed event? I wonder if it is. Oh. There we go, got some more paint. I'm just gonna walk off the ledge here. Alrighty. You know, I just need one. I don't think there was anything in there. At least I hope there wasn't.
I know when your birthday is. June 28th.
That's probably someone else.
Guessing this is the
first game.
This advanced memory and cognitive recognition test is designed to stimulate several segments of the brain, allowing us to see how quickly and efficiently your brain works. A sequence of colors will be shown, and you must recreate the exact sequence using the buttons around you. Bunzo will slowly lower towards you. When you complete a color pattern correctly, Bunzo will rise back up. When you input a pattern incorrectly, Bunzo will lower towards you faster. If Bunzo reaches you, your test is over. The test will become more difficult as it continues, with longer patterns in quicker succession. That's all. Good luck.
I literally only work Tuesday of next week. What the heck? It's a 2 p.m. to 5 p.m.
Mommy hasn't seen the place up and running in years. Mommy can only imagine how excited Bonzo must be. It's been such a long time since he's been able to play.
I hear her somewhere over here. There she is.
That's the dinner bell. Good luck.
Red. Red. Blue. Red.
Round one.
Round two. White, orange. White, orange, white.
This is intense focus.
White, Morgan, Jane. Francis, Hope, Smiley, Face. Mermaid, Violet, West, Tomorrow, Red, Hope, Morgan, Equality, Smiley, Face.
Oh, I got it on the first one. Yay. Memory Master. I got a trophy.
Such a splendid job. Mommy has decided to give you part of the code for the train. Look. Take. Mommy was hoping the game could last a little longer. It's okay, though. Mommy knows other ways.
In my opinion, that sounds very concerning, Mommy Long Legs. Run! No! Oh. Where do I go? I mean, this red light looks important, but... Oh, it is important. Oh. Get out of the frickin' way. There we go. Gotta love it when you're supposed to move things out of your way and it still has, like, collision on it. So, like, it gets stuck in your way still. Well, this looks fun. Not really. Short potty break. Give me a minute. That was a little bit longer than intended, to be honest. Oh. Alrighty. Let's get back to what I was doing. Hey, I can bet there's a gold collectible in here. I mean, look at all the thingies. I can smash the boxes down. Sir poops a lot? What the hell? I know kids are supposed to love those sort of toys, but that's a bit much. Damaged? What's damaged? Well, I can't hold on to it anyway. Only some boxes I can plop down, apparently. Okay, I got you. My dino!
Wanna hear a dino joke? Click once for the question, click again for the punchline. What do you call a dino with one eye?
I don't know.
Do you think he saw us?
Ha ha ha. They definitely got that joke from, like, a book or something. One of them old pun books, you know. Where is it from, The Last of Us? I don't know. Maybe it is. My dino! I can't grab him though. I can't grab my dino. I can't pull much else off the shelf either. Whee! I can spin Huggy Wuggy around though. Oh. Rejects. Hey, I want some hanging Huggy Wuggies. I want Kissy Missy too. I want to dangle it around my TV. That'd be great. That'd be awesome. Okay, I swear there's gonna be like a gold thingy in here. I just need to find it. Hey, there's a little tiny bunzo. Bunzo! Like I said, there's gonna be a little thing in here. I just know it. Oh, I plan to have fun, but I might have to stop at my next save point, wherever that may be. I know I finished the musical round, so that's a thing. A tape! Yay! We found the tape. That's a start. My goal is like those golden things now. Hope you have a good day at work, by the way. Wherever that is. I won't pry unless you don't mind. You can even say a short form that not necessarily everyone can. Completely fine. Or nothing at all. Completely up to you. Oh, is that it? Oh, I think that's it. But like, I can't get close enough. It acted like it grabbed something. Should I grab the box? Oh, I need to get up there. Somehow. Like, how do I get that? I just know that's what I need. Do I climb up the dino? Maybe. No one knows. Ugh. I can't even get over there. Can I move this? Nope. I can move the ladder. Like, that's so totally it. The crane! The crane can pick it up, right? Let's move it over. I have to get the crane moving first. Okay, it looks like I'm gonna have to use the crane to move it, so let's figure out how this crane works. Whoopsie, can't go through there. I can go through here, though. I know that you're supposed to move the crane to move that over, but... Oh, right, the tape. Guess we can watch that for now.
Well, it finally happened. After years of being ignored, the company actually heard all my complaints. Yep, they listened very carefully. I guess my words must have really inspired them to take action. Because the next day I got demoted down here to the freaking island of Misfit Toy!
Oh. Poor dude. I can play with the ball. I can play with the ball. Woo! Literally play with that ball. God damn. Oh. I never said we were, but oh, you clean cabins. That's pretty cool, actually. Okay, she's repeating her thing. That was that. What did that do, precisely? Woo! If I could not move, I swear to God. Oh, do I have to? No. Okay, it moves. No. No. I need you over this way. Does that look about right? I think that looks about right. Let's go back here. What did I tell you? Oh, I need to move it. I need to move it. No, that was enough. Yes! I picked up the golden Bunzo. It's a Bunzo trophy. Woohoo! But yeah, that's good that people left it pretty clean for you. Oh, the fuck? When did you come out? Where the fudge did you come from?
What do you call a dinosaur who's a noisy sleeper? A Tyrannosaurus!
Okay, well, you can get out of my way. I don't remember you being there. Like that, anyway. Oh, I did it. I got the Bunzo trophy. I got the Bunzo trophy. I did it. Surely everyone knew about that, right? Finish my nuggies. They were really yummy, though. I have to say. Really yummy. Ooh, it's saved. What time is it? Ooh. Not what I wanted. Nearly 1:30. Guess I should do some other things, too. It just saved, by the way, but I think I'll get out of here first and then worry about it. Does it need power or something? Oh. What's supposed to happen? Okay, so that raises that. Oh. I did it. Don't know how I managed it, but I did it. Racing through the halls. Whee! God damn. See what I mean? Steam. Once steam comes out, you're loading. Swear to God. There's another save. If I have to play back up to this part, I will, by the way. Because my son is notorious for... playing things. I can get into the cleaning area. Oh, hello! Other hands. Okay, it's saving. Well, I think it's time to leave it here. Chapter may take a few parts. Tomorrow, possibly, we can get through the rest of it. Or maybe tonight. Maybe tonight. I might not be too exhausted tonight, so. Gotta stay up anyway. Ciao, and I hope everyone enjoyed watching, and thanks for stopping by, Mike. And possibly someone else, because I kept seeing my numbers drop, or go up to 2 and then back to 1 again. Anyways, I'll see you guys in the next video. Ciao!